And welcome back to another round of Forgotten Hope 2. We are on Siege of Giarabub. And I'm in the Italian team. So, for everyone, a happy new year, and I wish you all a very happy 2020 and lots of action in Forgotten Hope 2.
Negativo! Al coperto! All'assalto! Al fuoco di copertura!
Stop shooting. I suggest we keep shooting when it is about the enemies. Barracks! We killed each other. Did that guy just pick up my bandage? I sincerely hope he didn't.
Medical! Medical!
What, do you need some medic?
Yeah. And it's what medico means. Fuck. Barracks under attack, yes. What the hell? An anti-tank grenade. I'm not that sturdy. Fuck! I spawn. Yeah. You can say that again.
Yeah, just on your right,
Shit. Ah, I should have opened fire. Store, I can't spawn.
All right. Not in anywhere particular.
Okay.
Let's see what. Just this bigger enemy behind.
One Vickers is in the north. North west entrance at barracks. Mosque blinking. Yeah, they're upstairs in the flag room. On the roof! On the roof!
I got one.
I still hear Thompson.
Yeah, I think they're out in this area now. That was around the mosque tower there.
Yeah, below. Two, three guys. Full squad. I got some. Mosque is clear.
Not anymore.
Hi.
Hi.
Mosque. You're also in the Italian team, right?
Yeah.
Very good. Fuck it, team killed. So, oh, village. Ah, fuck it. No. That's the tank, right? That killed you. Okay, village looks clear. Except for that S mine. Oh, it's blinking again. Nice one, Temok. East blinking. So, running from one flag to another.
I'm only defending Musk.
Yeah, as long as we can sweep them every time from a flag zone, then we're good to go. But it takes pretty long.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. RT is on this flag. So, this is the first round I'm recording on my new computer.
Ah, nice.
The first Forgotten Hope round. It's, let's say this is a nice beast that I have now.
Much better than before.
Yeah. It's like, well, I could play, the biggest difference you can see in post-scriptum, because I played that game on low settings, everything on low, sound, graphics, everything on low.
Yeah.
And now I have everything on epic or cinematic.
Nice.
Okay. This is a bit weird. It feels like the Aussies gave up.
Yeah.
But they didn't, because I just saw a vehicle go... What? Oh yeah, of course. Into a village area. Squad leader ordering us to the north. I don't know all these guys, like Corporal de Graaf.
No.
But oh. Barracks, stay alive, store. Let us go in first. Yeah, recapping. Fuck. Yeah, there was one behind the wall. And then the other one got me. Yeah, this is the turning point, because now they have a chance to cap the other flags.
Yeah, I'm still defending at Mosque.
Very good. Stick to your job. And all will be well. Fuck. Yeah, they're coming to village.
in the yard now.
I got the guy on the roof. Fuck. Annoying mortar. Behind you, behind you! Yeah, I'm actually pretty pleased that everything just works as expected, because I did an exact copy of the SSD to the new SSD.
Uh-huh.
With the help of one of my tech-savvy friends.
Yeah, I don't know much about computers.
Ah, okay, nice. It's clear now. It's clear, go village! Capping village. At least it's a bit more exciting now. Barracks again. They're on the roof to the east of the flag. Fuck. A T-gun is manned, one guy with a submachine gun in the building. Yeah, don't eat nades, it's bad for your health. They're at village again. And at mosque. You're at mosque, right?
Yeah, I was until I got killed.
Shit. I chose village and that's clear now. So I have to rush to mosque. What I love about this map is that you can go everywhere, from everywhere.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, it seems clear now. We still didn't recap barracks. Don't shoot at me. Whoa. Oh, they kept it again. Stay alive, 5 seconds. Oh, we're recapping. Oh, but he also team killed a guy with that nade. I'm dead. Ah, very good. Anything blinking? I'm gonna spawn.
Nope.
East. Are there people at east?
Yeah, 4.
Okay. Spawn barracks instead. And the stupid thing is that they can still win.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I don't think so.
That was a massacre by Koltar. Yeah, they're also northwest of that marker. Between the flag and the wall. Oh, Koltar got team killed. Very good. Ow. Barrel. Shit. Oh, haha. Sermna avenged me. I think I have a squad leader in that room in the wall. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, around here, right?
Yeah, yeah. Watch out, they're coming from there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're there. I spawned on a spawn point and I got sprint bug. That's new. I mean, I sometimes have it when I spawn on squad leaders, and I pretty often have it when the squad leader is in a vehicle. But just from a normal spawn point, that's new. Jesus. Sniped? Wow. Watch out, there's a sniper watching that exit. Put a nade at the exit and you'll get 3 kills. That wasn't a very good throw. I only got 1 kill. Flag blinking. Yeah, but they pretty much lost the match now.
Coming on the entrance up there.
Ah, fuck. I literally ran into that 25 pounder shell. Ah, a victory! Haha, nice! So, yeah, I actually did pretty well. I saw myself in the top 5. So, that's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day!